A New Jersey state trooper has admitted to illegally using an FBI database to obtain personal information about drivers. The charge stemmed from a 2017 investigation that revealed Trooper Eric Richardson improperly stopped two female drivers and pressured them to date him. Richardson was later suspended by the New Jersey State Police. He's scheduled to be sentenced August 3rd.